Hey, I'm Heather from Xcalakmexico.com, and today I'm going to tell you about some stuff that you will find along the beach in Xcalak. It is this stuff, which is called a seaweed called Sargasso, or around here people call it just Sargasso, and it washes up all along the beach. So when it washes in, it kind of looks like this stuff, has these little air pockets, and it floats in from the ocean. So there's a sea called the Sea of Sargasso, which has a huge ton of this Sargasso seaweed, and it's like as big as Australia, something like that. And anyway, that's the very famous Sea of Sargasso. This stuff washes up on the shore. It started washing up kind of in 2015, a lot of it all of a sudden just kind of arrived on the Caribbean shore. And I guess scientists aren't really sure why. It could be because of changing temperatures of water, climate change, or fertilizers running into the ocean and making the algae bloom. But anyway, you'll find this Sargasso all along the coast in Xcalak, and it's part of life. A lot of accommodations will have it removed, they'll rake it off or remove it with wheelbarrows and things, because when the grass dries out, it kind of gives off a little bit of a smell, which is another reason that the accommodations like to clear it out of the way. Another problem with Sargasso is that washing ashore, it sometimes prevents turtles, little turtle babies, from getting out into the ocean. So it can cause other problems, not just looking not that great or smelling not that great. Nothing is perfect, and here, Sargasso is a part of life. Thanks for watching!